So here you can see one of the posts that we've installed for the kiosk. Down below you can see the stain from the copper external application, and then here's where we installed the borate rods and then covered them with some wood spackling. And then all this is going to be just, the ground will be filled up to here once we get everything going.